that second chance for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason.
Just entering Georgia, the first rest area. Mr. Brandie said, good old time.
I need some distraction. Oh, beautiful release. Memories seep from my veins. Let me be empty. Oh, I'm weightless, and maybe I'll find some peace.
Okay, this little man right here, he has been driving me crazy all day long, running all over the house, in and out, changing diapers, peeing all over the place, all over his diapers, peeing all over outside. He has not let me rest this entire day. What a little crazy man. Crazy man.
What's up, crazy little dog? Wacky's deciding if she's going to go out and swim again. Mitzi's just having a good old time here. Yeah.
And it sees me through. It's enough for this restless warrior just to be.
Jackie's enjoying it. She's just down there laying in the water. You notice that?
It is where we are.
Here we are at Virginia Beach. It is a lovely day here. Chuck's getting ready to get the doggies. We have the ocean front. And it's such a beautiful day. I mean, it is just gorgeous out there. We can see the ocean there. Just a beautiful day. It couldn't be any better. We've been in the beach for quite a while today, a few hours, and it's just very beautiful here. We're having just a great vacation. About time, huh? And there's Charles. Hi, Charles.
Hello.
And
come on, crazy.
Here's our crazy whack-a-mole. Wacky. Wacky Jackie. Hi. And Miss Mitz. And here's our little Brandie. Our family. We just love family ties. And here's Chuck. And here we are. Just we've had such a great day today.
Can you feel the love tonight? It is where we are.
What's up, Mr. Brooks?
It's enough for this wide-eyed wanderer.
Our little guys up from the green briar. Hey, Brandie. Say hi. Say hi. Say hello. Hi, Missy. And we...
Who can say why your heart sighs as your love flies only time? And who can say why your heart
Sure.
You.